And G2, that's where they've been strongest. They've been really impressed with the way they're able to set up team fights over the majority of the weekend. Yes, we had some funny business yesterday, but Noah.
Oh, Mickey.